a funky yellow tie. He's a guy, he's a nice, but you know that it's a lie.
Somewhere underneath the floorboard, I will sweep my garden. Underneath the cupboard lives a mouse, and he discovered there was nothing there, nothing there, to discover. Sky. There are raindrops in my eyes, and my thoughts are digging in the backyard. My roots have grown, but I don't know where they are. Don't know where they are. I don't know where they are. My roots have grown.
Well, I don't want a thing to do with your kind, and I ain't got no time to kill on your dime. Strung up, hanging round, looking like you're upside down. Well, I ain't one to shed no blood, that's your crime. And I ain't one to sling no mud, I clean it up.
You feel it everywhere. You feel it in your heart, in your arms, especially in the evening. But once you manage to catch the wave and all the pain goes away, your head turns like heaven. It's white, white. Yeah. Like I said, it's difficult to describe. But it's not only the surfing, it's also all the people, the same spirit. We all come together with one goal, just to be happy and try to catch the waves.
Hi there, Mangi here. The whole experience was, well, what can I say? It was life-changing in every sense of the word, life-changing that Thanks for the A-Frame boys for opening my eyes to certain angles of life that, well, I was blind before then. Now, especially to bullying, he taught me on certain things about surfing, the philosophy behind it. And thanks to that guy over there, Kim, he taught me everything.
Yeah!
Mad props for him. To these guys for making the whole experience worthwhile. A-Frame boys, mad props.
Hello. Well, the whole experience was a blast. It was great. Lingaw kayo, and then rug. Tagansagang nakatunan ba? Then it's not every day nga you get to experience stuff like this. So thank you for a very memorable summer. That's all.
For 5 days na serve, so I'm thankful kay kuani nga experience kay.
They say that ikaw kuno ang pinaka kursonada nga ni line up sa big waves. Is that true? Thank you for surfing with us. Alright.
Pag sud gina ko ani diri sa una. Oh, pag kinakadugo ko ning surfing, what you sa bottom sa Alicia. Sus pag sulay gina ko kaning surf camp. Nagkan jud gigum nakatunan. Pag sus mag pag una nga abi mo sa yun ra kay ni. Sayon ra kay ni sus dali ra kay na musakay nang balud. Sus pagtanaw din mo bro. Di gid eh, murag makahinaw mo. Agad jud ka sa nature gid, murag gid ubos bitaw ka. Kanya, ako para nako dapat tanan tawo mo experience kung surfing at least once in their life. Para makatilaw sila sa unsa kalami ganyan. Tawag lang surfing. Unya, muna na siya. Ari mo, ari. Surf camp. Sunod. Okay.
Bye. The best kay ang surf camp this year. Kay first time to na mo mag-try out surf. Unya, mag the best kay ang mga instructors. Sila Buying, sila the whole A-frame crew. And then ako instructor to sa Bumex. Parag sa'yo na sa tutudlo, dali na sa'd mga ways nga dali na sa'd maka-learn. Yeah, at first, I thought nga marag din ako kayang surfing, marag suda na yun. Hadlok ko kong dagat ba sa una kay marag ako'y trauma sa una nga nalung sa dagat. So marag hadlok ko. Siguro lingaw na siguro surfing, so natabunan na ng hadlok. Nya, marag help sa'd encouragement sa uban sa guys, nga kuhin naman mga with the campers and the instructors. The best yung kayang experience. Worth yung kayo nyo ang registration din yung kamakaunaan na. Ang friendship sad nga ngayon ma-experience sad ng new culture sad, new group of people, and then again worth it, you're the best you guys.
Thank you.
Okay, so what Boying taught me or said that surfing is about not getting waves or being famous, but it's about patience and humility. Now I have those kind of traits right now, and yeah, I'm really proud to be and happy to be here in Lanuza. One love to all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It was just pure stoke being with old friends and meeting new friends, meeting new people. This is a really good time to release the stress. The adventure was epic. This experience wouldn't be possible without the help of Carlo, Boying, everyone, Paloong, especially thanks to Mommy for the place and everybody from Lanuza.
I can say is that paradise cool. Klase. I've surfed in a few spots before, but nothing like this.
Cool.
Especially the crowd, sobrang accommodating, very accommodating, and feels like family. And then the surf spot itself, mag klase talaga. So nice, so nice. It's a good break from city living. It's nice to be with people who enjoy the same thing. And surfing talaga, I know, thank you for A-Frame. Just because parang they promote this whole community of surfers. And there's nothing better than to spread the love.
Yeah.
Really, spread the love. It's an addicting, it's not even a sport. I don't know what you call it. It's a great hobby.
Yeah.
And you meet lots of people, and it's everything good I can say about surfing. So thank you very much.
Once upon a time, I went up to the mountain and saw Mr. Vega and said,
"Don't call me, who that? I didn't break your mask. Is anybody falling to your skin and let's last? You thought you saw a fight once, you thought you could recover, but seeing is believing, so you have to change the other. And anybody told you of the heart, it was a price. You moved in to see the ugliness that was got into mice. You thought it pretty good once, you said your little play, but it wasn't that better with the curtain spell. So if you like, I can permit your disgrace by putting up a punch or two straight to your face. You don't have to worry about none, my sissy boy, cause the thought of it developed is a fuck all the way.
It's a crowd, they can be only one.
That's me! And the fake magic number you see, you have a leave, I'm no different than me. You're a tolerated nuisance.
May natay awarding karon sa Mr. or Miss Puktoy 2012. Una pa na ako i-announce tanan mga Mr. and Miss. Ako pasalamatan ang Lanuza Surfers, Kim Kim, Bumix, to everybody out there. Bro, salamat kayo niyo tanan. Tanan. Bye, this wouldn't be possible without you. We'd like to say thank you to Mommy, to all the locals, to the mayor, to Doc Jerry, attorney, and everyone who participated. Salamat kayo sa tanan. Salamat sa adlaw nga gihatag nato sa waves, sa high tide ug sa low tide, sa mga rocks, sa mga sand, sa atong mga nataon, mga bunbun nga natil, sa atong nasuksok sa mga kuko. Salamat yapon guys tanan. Anyway, by tradition na gilapil ni sa A-Frame Surf Camp nga naagin ay Mr. ug Miss. Aron makaibaw ka ba o si kinsa ka sa nga ikaw si Mr. Kuan Jai o ikaw si Miss Kuan Jai. Mr. Scooby-Doo! Give it up to Seth! He will be our new Mr. Scooby-Doo. They call him Mr. Scooby-Doo. Is it okay with you? Yeah, because, you know, you look like Shaggy in the water. Yeah? With those. Mr. Balance goes to Silence the Virus! Mr. Mohawk of Fitness First! Nagi na siya film me in every camp. Mr. Kamote goes to Paolo Alex! Bye, palagsa na kayo ang mga makasawa to Mr. Kamote Award, bro. Pasensyahin lang ninyo. Mr. Drop In goes to Jeremy Lee! Mr. Wipeout goes to Mangi! Okay. Wipeout din siya kami. Kining bayana kay grabe kini siya na kursunada yun. Saka yun. Bahala na mga muti dito sa taas. Bahala mga pago magsagto. 30 minutos na mga tulpod. Pero Miss Lakas ng Loob goes to Jane! Well, proud of you. Lakas ng loob mo. T5 Live! Miss Hanna!
Salamat!
Good night! Kupog na siguro ito, and good night naman! Bye, salamat ha! This is a short, ano lang, get together na ito karun, but at least, buhay ka pa ng surf camp. I hope to see you all next year. Bisan mo amoy apil, apil-apil ang yapon mo.
Fight sa, fight sa.
Pwede rin yung
yapon.
Jami na yapon. Padaka na ito ang balay ni Mami. Yabot na ito sa zone...
1.
Zone 10. Salamat. Mga surfers.